up was Fox News's Mike Straka.
3, 2, 1.
Apparently the new taser still hurts.